Broccoli is grown in cold temperatures, and when the soil starts warming up, it can start to bolt and begin to flower. The leaves are getting limp, and we've had sunny days recently. These plants definitely need some water.